Welcome to my tutorial for paper popper. Also, a paper popper was pretty popular, and it's very hard to wake anyone up. And make sure you don't do it anywhere that's going to start annoying, bothering. Don't use this to bother people, especially if they're sleeping. You open the paper like this and grab a piece of paper, a rectangular one. Now, you will take the top end of the paper and fold it directly down to the bottom in half. For the paper popper, you don't need to be neat as possible. Also, don't give a very sharp crease. Just run your fingers or push down. Unfold. Now, we're going to take this top edge and fold it directly to the center. Oops. Now, we're going to take this edge and fold it until it meets the end here. Now, I'll take this entire width of the paper and fold it down. Now, first row, now you're going to flip it over and fold in half. When you are folding the paper in half, the paper looks very rigid. So, you have to flatten the insides. Do it carefully or you may squash the bottom. Or you may squash the insides. Now, this is the paper popper. Pop it. Now, you have to pull this bar. You have to pull the part of the bar that sticks out. And push this. Like this. Hold on a minute. You have to pull. Until it slides towards somewhere. It should be sliding, I guess so. It should be sliding, it should be light. It should slide till here. Now this is it, the paper popper. This. Now, I'll tell you how to hold it. You actually very easy to hold that. Now, you actually has to hold the end of the corner here. End of the corner here. Now, when you hold the corner, end of the corner, now you have to pretend that you're throwing a ball. If the edge is too low, no sound. And if the edge here is too high, it still sounds, so it makes a dull sound. If the edge is in the middle, it's very loud. That's it. And let it slam it like a ball. Let it throw it like a ball like that. I'll show you. And you have to slam it down like this. Oh, slam it like this. That's going to fail. Now I'll do it again anyway. Sorry anyway.